Paul, right?
Yeah. Thank you for the opportunity to be an intern here.
Oh, it's no problem. I'm sure you'll do great. I'm David.
Nice to meet you.
You as well. Follow me. Head to my office. I've got some things you can work on.
Awesome. Sounds great.
Fools. They really think I'm here for an internship? Oh, if only they knew. I'm only here to rob them blind of their priceless Scooby-Doo van. A mint-condition 1973 van made as a children's toy originally. Due to the lead paint used in its creation, it poisoned and caused severe brain damage to children who played with the toy due to the inhalation of the lead fumes. The company recalled all the vans back to the factories that made them. This little rarity to a collector is a wet dream.
Hey, are you coming?
Oh, yeah, I am. I just, sorry. You know, just, caught up in the beauty of this office space.
Yes, I guess it is quite nice in here.
So immediately, this guy that I'm in charge of for the internship, he screwed me the fuck out already. I can tell this is just going to suck. I'll just give him paperwork. I mean, even a monkey can do paperwork, right?
Oh, that is delicious. Okay, so, Paul, I'm gonna need you to sort through some things I got here, okay? Now, this giant stack of papers. In the top left corner of each one, there's a company logo, but we work with multiple companies. So, I'm gonna need you to put them in piles according to the company logos. I think you can do that.
Of course, sir. I'll get right on.
So, I think he thinks I'm an idiot or something, which is fine by me. Because no idiot would think of capturing the elusive van of Scooby-Doo. And I am no idiot. I just need him to go somewhere else, and that way I can take my prize.
Now, while you do that, I'm just gonna do some very important tasks on my computer, so if you get confused, just let me know. I'll be right here.
He did not just say he was gonna stay to monitor me sorting papers. I can't believe this. He's ruining everything.
Hey, you good?
Yes, David. I'm excellent, actually.
I have to find an excuse to leave this office. I can't just be sitting here all day.
How the hell am I supposed to put up with this weirdo? You see this shit too, right?
Oh my heavenly bodies, I've got the perfect plan to excuse myself.
Ah! Did you really just try and cover that up with a cough? That tastes like bromide. Why are you doing this to me?
David?
Yes, Paul. Did he just shit his pants in front of me?
I think I just shit myself.
What the f***? What the actual f***?
Would you mind if I could be excused to go clean myself up?
Yes. Please go.
It worked. The fool is letting me go.
Thank you. I'll be back shortly.
Oh, David is so dumb. I can't believe he excused me for that. This van is as good as mine. There she is, the big score.
Thank you. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Hey, Paul, look, okay? I don't think this internship is for you, alright? It's not for everyone. So, you might want to consider leaving.
This is bad. I can't be kicked out. I haven't even done anything wrong. Oh, I'll never be able to get them.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's not time for my segment yet.
You're ruining my moment here, David.
I'm sorry. You know, I was going to make a remark about how much of a it's going to be to get this guy out of here, but you know what? It's not important. Just play the rest of the scene. I'm sure there'll be another interview moment anyways.
No, David, please. I'll do the best work you can imagine. Just give me another chance.
No, you should leave. And if you don't, I'm gonna have to call security.
How will you get me now, David?
Just take the van. I mean, Paul, just take the van. How much do I care? Really? I mean, how much do I really care about some Scooby-Doo van? After all, he literally shat himself right in front of me. I mean, how much more can I actually take?
Admit it, David. I've got the van, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Just take the van and leave then, Paul. I don't care. Just leave and never come back.
An easy escape, huh? He's gotta be tricking me. Don't make me murder you, David. Just over this van. Don't make me.
Yes, please. Thank you. Move along. Just keep going and never come back. See ya.
He's an evil genius. I know it. Outside this door are booby traps and probably the National Guard. I can't fall for this.
And it was in this moment that my heart just really sank. I mean, he was so close to leaving, so close. I mean, just take the van and go. For God's sake, just take the van and...
Haha, David, now it's my turn to interrupt you.
You made me do this, you know?
You should've just let me have the van.
Just take the van. Just take the van, Paul. And where did you get that gun?
Letting me take the easy way out.
Just take the van.
Like anything is that easy. Tell me, David. A huge boulder was gonna fall on me the minute I walked out those doors, huh?
What?
No. A firing squad to shoot me into a slice of Swiss cheese.
You're crazy.
Oh my God. You were gonna nuke me.
What? What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me. We both know in the world of Scooby-Doo collectibles, it's kill or be killed. We both know. Goodbye, David. Oh, I never put any ammo on this. David, would you mind just staying right here for one second? I have some bullets in my car, and I'll come back when we can finish this, okay? Come on, David. The drama's really good right now.
Security. Ha, ha, da, 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 I heard they legalized weed in LA. Oh, word. What I still don't mean a thing, me and my.
Okay, what's that?